St. Michael. My family and I are prisoners here. I've been going to St. Michael since I was in 9th grade. And I didn't actually really want to go to St. Michael. My parents kind of forced me. So, yeah, it's kind of funny. I'm talking about why you should go there when I didn't even want to. But, you know, I didn't really want to go. And I tried to find every negative thing I could about the school. You know, I play football. Our football team was 1-9. Like, I didn't want to go play for that team. You know, just somebody, it's a small school, only 300-something kids, that I really just didn't want to go. And I was just trying to find as many negative, bad things I could. And the longer I went there, the more I realized I couldn't find bad things about the school. And, you know, I really love going there now. I play football, baseball. I'm a peer helper. I'm part of the campus ministry. But, you know, more than just like the school, my favorite thing about the school is the people there. The teachers, the staff, the coaches, the students. You know, it's such a Christ-centered place. You know, we can say all we want about the education, but it's really more about the formation. And there are a lot of people that really want to send their kids to Catholic schools, but they just don't have the financial ability to. And I've been blessed with, you know, being able to go to Catholic schools since kindergarten. And I'm so thankful that my parents sent me there. It's really been great for me and my formation. And I want other people to experience that. So our school has something called the Guardian Angel Program, which provides financial aid to people who can't afford to go to Catholic schools. So I know no one likes anyone asking for money, but it's really important. Catholic education is so important to people in their formation. So I just want you to know that your contributions make a huge difference. And even if you can't contribute financially, prayers are really needed, you know, just for the school's well-being and for students that go there. So if you can, thank you so much. God bless.
Thank you, Josh.